Janie Jones was a 1960s pop singer. In 1973, she was convicted in relation to organising sex parties at her home in London.
Well, I starred in shows and I met the millionaires and titled men. And I introduced them to out-of-work actresses and hostesses. And it started from there.
These parties led to Janie Jones being branded London's Vice Queen and tried on vice charges.
They would say, right, if a party took place at your house and say five or six of them went up into the bedroom, or if something happened, you would know about it. And I said to the judge, well, not really, unless it was something unusual.
Oh, what do you mean unusual, Miss Jones?
I said, well, if they had sex swinging from the chandelier, I suppose I'd find out about it. And they turned around and they said, well, the judge turned around and said, well, you know, wouldn't that upset you? I said, well, I'd be upset about the chandelier, but, you know, I don't know about the sex.